Children are hospitalized tonight after nearly drowning in Bond Hill. Good evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Pillow. Now, those children were having fun at a neighbor's pool when someone spotted them under the water not breathing. News 5's Laura Borchers has been working to find out what happened and how those kids are doing tonight. Laura?
Right now, the 8 and 10-year-old brothers are here at Children's Hospital. We're told they're in critical condition. And earlier today, they just wanted to go for a swim. They were at the pool with their mom, siblings, and some friends even. One of those family members looked over and noticed the two boys at the bottom of the deep end of the pool. And that's when everyone realized no one in the backyard knew how to swim.
My wife and I were traveling to take care of some business, and we're coming around the bend here, and we saw the owners of this home running down the hill of their house asking for help. Does anybody swim?
Robert Lomax jumped out of his car.
When I got to the pool, I saw two little boys laying at the bottom of the pool. I jumped in the pool, and I could only get one at a time, and I jumped, and I got the youngest one, pulled him out of the pool, and they started working on him, performing CPR, and then another gentleman came right behind me and got the other one.
Lomax and a neighbor did all they could. Both brothers were rushed to the hospital, then medics attended to an overwhelmed woman at the home. Tonight, detectives are sorting out what may have happened, and the Bond Hill neighborhood is applauding the efforts of those who are quick to help.
I knew how to swim. I know CPR, and I would want somebody to do that for me. And I just responded.
And at last check, both of the boys were in critical condition. As for their siblings and the others who were in the backyard at that pool, we're told they're okay. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.